What is going on, everybody? Welcome to a new series, new game, Death Stranding. No idea what it's about. I've seen a few pictures. All I know, it has Norman Reedus. I'm saying his name wrong. I'd apologize. If not, then go mean. Anyway, it has him as the main character, and apparently he carries a baby around. No idea why. Maybe it's his twin. Who knows? We'll figure it out. Let's get into it and see what happens. I have no idea how long these videos are going to be. So we're going to just do... Oh, it's cheat, right? Normal. Let's go. Very easy. We'll do normal, though. Okay, cool. So we can always change it. Normal's good. That makes me hungry. Not really. But if you guys are new, welcome. How y'all doing? How you doing? I am, the guy you're watching. Yay. If you like the video games that I play, be sure to subscribe. I'd be much appreciated if you did. If not, then no hard feelings. It's all good. Maybe you'll find something on my playlist that you'll, like better. So check those out. All kinds of games. Tons of videos. Like 400 plus. All right, come on, load it up. Let's go. We gotta get this picture off the screen because that is freaking disgusting. All right, so this series is gonna come out every Wednesday as of right now. So be sure to look out for that, as well as another video that you'll see as well every Wednesday. So be sure to check that one out as well. Both will be pretty cool videos, I hope. I guess you'll let me know, right? There you go, 99%. I got 99 problems, but a percent ain't one. Yeah, that's all I got. Sorry. All right. Sorry, Jay-Z, that shit's copyrighted. It's mine now. There we go, 100%. Okay, what? What? Oh, press the brightness on the left. That can be seen. So do you want me to not see the left image? Yeah, that's not gonna happen. We'll do that. Okay. Let's we'll do my son's birthday. Why not? 10/31.
Halloween.
Let's confirm it. Thought about putting mine in, but I was like, you know what? Our higher level of doom abilities have been served. Those born under the consternation of cancer. I don't know what my son is. Is that what he is? I hope, maybe. If he is, go Zach. Okay. That's hot. Nice face. Interesting. That was a very interesting opening. Okay. Sure.
Once there was an explosion, a bang which gave birth to time. Boom. And space. Once there was an explosion, A bang which set a planet spinning in that space.
Oh, he's rhyming. That's cute.
Once there was an explosion. A bang which gave rise to life as we know it. And then came the next explosion.
Man, you keep talking about explosions, I'm gonna explode. Legit. There I am. I hope you see me rolling. I don't know what I'm rolling to, but I'm rolling somewhere. Interesting choice of music, too. Graphics are really nice. I'm digging it. How you doing there, buddy? Is that acid rain? I was gonna say the bird just pissed on me, but it looks like it might be acid rain. The fuck? Whoa, bro, calm down. Where you plan on going? You're not a fucking bird. You got wings? This ain't no Walking Dead. Holy shit. We're falling too. Look at that. Oh, wow. Hell yeah. Jump that shit. I believe I can fly. Oh, shit. Who's this? Idiot. What are you doing in a bike path, huh? Let me stand on the road. Come on now. Oh shit, don't lose it. No!
No.
Damn it.
Oh, great.
I really wanted to ride that. Wait, I want the bike back. Ooh, that's a long drop though. Oh no! Oh. Okay. What the hell? To where? Holy. One more time. Interesting. So I'm assuming it's gonna be one of these, yeah, right there. All right, I'll get you in a minute, buddy. Hold on. Hell yeah. Let's go. All right, we gotta go that way. Hardcore parkouring. All right, so we gotta go up. Because we're not gonna be able to go around this way. Oh, wait, I lied. What the hell? That was weird. All right, so our guy's name's Sam. How you doing, Sam? Jesus. I've got hands on me. Okay. Damn. Interesting. Oh shit. Jesus. Jesus. Oh, there it goes. Thank you, dear. Jesus, dude, calm down. We get it. You like the balls. Okay.
I think they're gone. What the hell? Didn't mean to grab you so hard. Tears. A chiral allergy. So, you have dooms, like me.
I've got the extinction factor, but I think you got me beat.
What's your level? You can see them, right?
No, but I can sense them.
Level two, then.
What are you doing here?
Trying to stay dry. Same as you. Time falls let up. My name is Fragile.
Yeah, I've heard of you.
That right? Sam Porter Bridges. The man who delivers. Wanna come work for me? Must be tough out here on your own.
Yeah, I thought Fragile Express had plenty of people.
Plenty of traitors. Not much left of us now, save for a few honest folks. And on top of that, not much left of me either. Got soaked from neck to toe.
I can't help you with that. I make deliveries. That's all.
This is Bridges Central Dispatch. Freelance contractor Sam Porter Bridges. Receiver is standing by.
Headed into town. Watch yourself. Those things never stay gone for long.
I'll try their Mary Poppins. All right, guys, so we are going to look around over here. So we have to go way over there. Is that thing moving around again? I think it was crazy. So we have to go that way. I wonder if... Alright, so I cannot turn off the music, it looks like. Oh, this is fucking amazing, dude. Oh, shit. Gotta stop and admire the artwork. Jeez. Take a selfie. Here you go. Selfie time. Screenshot it. Here you go. Here, can I get down with it? Okay, there you go. Oh! Alright guys, we are moving over. What's this? I don't like how the keyboard keeps coming up like that, so we definitely have to change the key for that. You gotta stop here and just admire the graphics of this game. Seriously. Like, it's amazing. So much easier moving with a keyboard. I feel like I'm gonna get shot. Turn it down a little bit. It's really loud in my ears. But I feel like I'm gonna walk around this corner and someone like stop moving and just start shooting at me. Staircase over here. Can I get a new bike? Caution. That don't sound good. Oh! Alright, so... Well, that was a no. Oh, ouch. This looks like a really bad idea, but let's do it. Walk, Norman, walk! I see fishies! Okay, you're stuck. You're going down. Go up this way. Yep. Fight the power! Okay. Another staircase. Ooh, what's this? Ran by way too fast. I just had a growing list of shit I got going on my back here. Okay.
Beginning scan. Cargo verified. Thank you.
That's great. Where do I put it? It's off limits. Oh, there we go. I lost my bike, broski. Can I borrow one of your yellow cars here?
Just you, yourself, and me.
What? Oh. Huh. Here.
Delivering cargo.
Reminds me a little bit of a Star Citizen type thing, cargo and stuff.
What took you so long? It's not like the legend to come in late.
Had to wait out the storm. Lost my bike.
Sounds like you've been through the ringer. Luckily, our goods are in perfect condition. Well, you did keep us waiting, but everything else seems to be in perfect order.
Great, so. Give me a new bike.
Great work. We'll be awaiting the next delivery.
All right. Jesus. All right. Very interesting. Okay. What type of grade we get here? 2, 5. Boo! Boo! We need more!
Special commission for Sam Porter Bridges. Priority 1.
You're in trouble, bruh. Why can't I get one of those things? Like, come on, seriously. I will drive the shit out of that. Horse corpse disposal team. That's great. I'm not dead yet, guys.
Igor, Bridges Corpse Disposal. Sam Porter, I presume? Right. Not the touchy-feely type. Jacob said you had some kind of phobia.
Bridges Corpse Disposal? What happened?
Look, gotta get a move on. I'll explain as we go. Come on.
You're making me get back there in the back with all the dead people. You're out of your fucking mind, dude.
Incinerator.
How long since he flatlined?
We don't know the exact TOD, but I'd say it's been upwards of 40 hours.
He wasn't quarantined.
Not sick. This is a suicide.
Damn. Oh,
Jesus.
We're just lucky we found him at all. Got him on ice ASAP, but who knows when he'll go necro.
Where are you taking him?
Closest incinerator's to the north.
This route's crawling with BTs. Sure you can't use another?
I wish I could, but there's no time.
then just burn the poor bastard right here.
You put all that Kyrillium in the air so close to town? Can't do it.
Better that than trying for the incinerator.
Mm-hmm.
Hey, we can do this. We just need someone like you with dooms.
Well, he's already in the first stages of necrosis. If we don't hurry, this place is a crater.
So how about it? Can we count on you?
Can I say no?
Then Bridges hereby enters into a contract with Sam Porter.
Sam. Just Sam. And I can't spot BTs. Just sense them.
That's why we came prepared.
A bridge baby, huh?
With its help and you, we'll be able to stay one step ahead of them.
Interesting. Okay. And that's where the baby comes into play. Smack the baby on its ass.
Well, you are plugging into the other side. Freaks me out too.
That's creepy.
Roll out.
All right. Well, that just got interesting.
You know, the world was different when I was a kid. America is a country.
America.
You can go anywhere in the damn world. No need for couriers like yourself. We had highways, airplanes. Hell, you could even visit other countries. Hard to imagine it now.
I don't trust this at all.
See, the Death Stranding poked us full of holes. Fucked us beyond all recognition. And if you were lucky enough to survive, the timefall came and washed you away. And those freaks from the beach showed up. The worlds of the living and the dead all mixed together.
Hmm.
And that's when folks started holing up in the cities. Couriers like yourself got put up on a pedestal. Son of a bitch. Rainbow!
Further to the incinerator. This guy's about to pop.
Shit. We're up to cut to the BTs.
Oh, shit. Just light this motherfucker on fire. Draw him off. He ain't gonna care. He's dead. Get our ass stuck or something.
The engine stalled.
Yeah, I fucking knew it.
Got us right where they want us. Get us out of here.
Santa, you see anything?
Yes, he's fucking Santa Claus. We hurried the hell up.
No, nothing.
Wait for Jaws to come on, just grab us. We have a T-Rex on us or something?
Yeah.
course. All the dead crabs. And all the flowers are dying. Where's your leg red, dude? Yeah, dude, you're gonna pull him, his leg and come right off.
Shit, they're here.
Clearly. Think you kept them fucking obvious? We didn't know that. Oh shit, that one dude's skin's all gone boiled or whatever down there. Nope. I'm good with the T-Rex coming around, invisible like and all that shit. That's not good. So he's bleeding, okay. Makes sense. Oh, dude, you're dead. Holy shit. Don't do it.
Sorry.
Wow. Holy shit. Why are you shooting? You're an idiot. You missed, bro. That's why you don't be shooting the gun like a re-re. Oh, wow. Holy shit. Thank you. That's a big dude. Come on, buddy, wake up. Great, we got naked Norman. With a naked baby. Lots of nakedness going on. Jesus. Ass cheeks for days. Crazy. The game hasn't even started. Now we see the title. Crazy. That's crazy. Why are you following her? This game is very trippy, not gonna lie. Our guy's right there underneath the water. Well, how you doing there? Pleasure to meet you, baby. Okay, we're giving birth. And that's where babies come from, everybody. Congratulations. End of the series, end of the episode. We're done. Just send this video over to, the schools. That's how the babies get made or born or whatever. Ew. Yep, they're just gonna just float up in the air, I guess. You shake it, maybe come up like a magic eight ball or something. Damn.
Once there was an explosion.
Rebecca Rhymes
gave rise to life as we know it. And then came the next explosion.
So that's what happens whenever people die? That's crazy. Wow. Very interesting game. I think this might, when this gets unloaded, this might be a very good time to stop it here as well. Carrying cargo in your hands allows you to protect your body. Okay. Okay, okay. Well, I hope you guys are going to enjoy this series, because that's a very interesting game that I'm intrigued. I will say that I'm very intrigued to see how this goes. Let's see, let's hit resume. Alright, so let's run through this sequence right here and we'll go, then we'll wrap it up or we have to move on out of here.
In the world of the living. Don't worry, I'm a doctor. Well, a coroner, originally. Call me Dead Man. I'm well acquainted with the dead. Not like you, of course. Contrary to the name, I've never actually died.
Okay.
I would advise against that. I'm no expert, but I can assure you it's for your own protection. See?
So I'm a prisoner.
These aren't handcuffs. They're cutting-edge devices that keep us all connected.
Us? Oh, us.
Yep. Bridges. Humanity's best hope for the future. Or avoiding extinction, if you prefer.
Right. Where am I? What time is it?
Watch me. Try pressing it against your skin, like this. Relax. That just means your body's got a good connection to the cufflink. Look, look. The cuffs will watch over you 24 hours a day.
Damn.
That is to say, we will. We're here to help.
What the
That's
hell?
Crazy.
2 days.
During that time, we took the liberty of collecting fluid samples from you. You're a repatriate. That makes you very special.
What happened to the CD guys?
Central Knot was obliterated in the annihilation. Game over, man. Place is a crater. The only ones to get it continue were you, for obvious reasons, and your broken bridge baby.
Is it all right?
My broken bridge baby.
It's been marked for disposal. Didn't work anymore. Why keep it? We lost everyone. Not just corpse disposal. My team, HQ, all of Redefort, every soul in Central Knot City. We're at our base in Capital Knot City now. Or should I say, our new headquarters. Sudbury seemed the logical choice. But our implementation team has been decimated. And there's only so much they can do in 2 days. Things here are a mess. Fortunately, the director and his support team were out of town at the time, so the chain of command remains intact.
I think it's funny they have monster energy drinks.
I hate to do this so soon, but
just chilling there. Nice little promotional for them.
This stencil is from when you repatriated? What's the other mark from?
A clinging woman in a cave.
I see. Aphanphosmophobia. No wonder you were out there alone, where no one could touch you.
Yeah, bro, don't be touching me.
I'll try to be more careful, Sam.
I'll shave your beard.
So, the job is an urgent delivery. I need you to bring the president some morphine.
What president? America's gone. You talking about the mayor of Central Knot?
No. Not the mayor. America lives on, Sam. The president is in the final stages of cancer. In critical condition. There's still time.
Why me?
Look, Sam. Do as I ask, and I promise it will all make sense.
Why don't you do it?
Because I'm not really here.
Oh, shit.
Apologies. This is just a chirogram. And here come the tears. Allergic reaction to the chiral transmission. I'm actually over in the isolation ward in the big triangle building. Here is the morphine.
Dick.
Bridges hereby enters into a contract with Sam Porter.
Come on. You got morphine there. What's this about? Tell me the truth.
The truth, Sam, is that America's last president wants to see you in person. Are you really about to say no?
Right there, you're about to become the VP. Get over, get your ass over there.
Very good. I'll see you in the isolation ward.
I want my baby.
Beginning scan.
All right, guys, this is the perfect time to end the episode. I appreciate y'all hanging out for the 45 minute to an hour episode. Hope you guys are enjoying it, and we'll be back with another episode. It's a very interesting game, and I am definitely looking forward to playing it some more. So next Wednesday, be sure to look out for it, and it will drop then. And until then, watch more of those videos I have in the playlist. And if you're waiting for this one, I will see you guys next Wednesday. Take it easy.